And we're on the move, I think. Just look how many military vehicles they are. So many Land Rovers, Willys Jeeps, Austin Champs, all sorts of vehicles.
What?
Have a champ owner there.
I don't know if I'm a 2A or a 5A.
No idea. You just said something then.
I just went 5A. I don't know.
And we're going around a one-way system the wrong way round. Here we go, one way system, wrong way round. Hello. is how bad it is. Oh, there's a thingy up there. Start all the way up there and back again. You can't see all the way down the ends.
You see the little camera up there flying, look. Thomas flying his camera.
It's down there, golf out there. We got a thingy there.
He'd been asleep nearly all the way. We couldn't have been 10 yards out and he fell asleep. The two tones are going to light.
We'll be right back. most daredevil group of daddy drivers to ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races. Competing for the title of the world's wackiest racer. Cars are approaching the starting line. First is the Turbo Terrific, driven by Peter Perfect. Next, Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth in the Buzz Wagon. Maneuvering for position is the Army Surplus Special. Right behind is the Ant Hill Mob in their bulletproof bomb. And there's ingenious inventor, Pat Pending, in his converter car. Oh, and here's the lovely Penelope Pitstop, the glamour gal of the gas pedal. Next, we have the Bouldermobile with the Swag Brothers, Rock and Gravel. Lurching along is the Creepy Coupe with the Gruesome Twosome, and right on their tail is the Red Mac. And there's the Arkansas Chugabug with Luke and Blubber Bear. Sneaking along last is that mean machine with those double-dealing do-batters, Dick Dastardly and his sidekick, Muttley. And even now, they're up to some dirty trick, and they're off to a standing start. And why not? They've been chained to a post by Shifty Dick Dastardly, who shifts into the wrong gear. And away they go on the way out wacky races.